Hi, my name is Logan Koitka. I'm 18 years old and I live in Ingolstadt, which is in the southern part of Germany called Bavaria. But I was actually born in Colorado and my mother is American and my father is German, which is why I have both US and German citizenship. I love sports and I'm very passionate about tennis and cheerleading, and I used to take part in competitive cheerleading, but I quit that so that I could completely focus on tennis. I would like to receive a scholarship for tennis so that I can combine my studies and the sport that I love. Please enjoy the video.